Hey gang, today I get to do the correctional nutritional tip for Thursday. Eric's on vacation, so he asked me if I would pitch in. So for this week, what we're gonna talk about is the importance of prepping. Set yourself up for success as you're trying to make healthy eating and healthy behaviors a part of your life. This is a key one. Set yourself up for success. So here's what I just have a couple items. These were from the farmer's market, and so we're gonna prep these foods. One's a little cucumber and one's a green pepper. And I wanna show you something with the green pepper that I like to do. When I'm doing green pepper, I don't like the seeds very well. It's just my thing. So this is the other thing I wanna share with you. If you have something that you don't particularly care for, make your food pleasurable so you'll eat it and enjoy it. So what I like to do with a cucumber to get the seeds out is I'll take the spoon and I'll just go down the center and clear out the seeds. I like the crunch of cucumbers, but I am much more likely to eat my cucumbers, and I like the size of them. If I cut them in half and just chop them like this, I'm much more likely to eat them and throw them in the salad if they're all ready to go and I have those seeds out. So all I do is take a spoon, run down the center. If you don't like the skin as much, you can take and trim part of the skin off so you don't have as much skin. Make it pleasurable for you. So now that I have these little cucumbers ready to go, I'm more likely tomorrow to grab these cucumbers and throw them in a salad. So all I do is I'll fill this little container up with cucumbers, throw it in the refrigerator, and I have a great, either for a salad or I'll have it for a snack. With green peppers, I'm gonna get my green peppers ready. I'm cutting off the end, going down the side, and I'll just take a knife and go right into that center and quickly get it out, okay? And I'm just gonna make some nice long slices. Here again, I'm just getting my green peppers ready to snack on. Earlier today, I was at home and I took advantage of being at home and I made some hummus, some avocado hummus. So tomorrow, I know I have a great lunch ready to go or a snack. I have avocado hummus, I've got peppers, I've got cucumbers chopped up, and I've got carrots in the refrigerator all cut up, ready to go. So take time during your week, either delegate it out with your family or find, time yourself to just take these few minutes. How long did this take me? Less than 3 minutes. Thank you.